Scatter lights. Jamaica number one ska band. Ready to go. Now we're going to count down from 10 to 1, then we say freedom. Let's go! Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, freedom!
Thank you.
Well, Scatterlight started in 1964. The guys that was working at the studio, we were making the hit songs. And we decided we want our own band. We're going to form our own band. And we were playing with different groups, you know. I was playing with Kestin and the Souvenirs, and I think he was playing with Lintet. So we decided to get together, and that's how the Scatterlight started. Started down Raytown. We went to Raytown to do a rehearsal. And the rehearsal turned out to be a dance the night. Everybody started pay to come in, you know. And there was the birth of the Scatterlights.